I want you to meet my friend Todd. Now, he has cerebral palsy, which is a group of disorders that prevents his body from moving like most people's. Now, I met him in a hotel a while back, and I loved his energy, for he's a really cool guy, but I was also intrigued to learn more about his story and how his condition has impacted his life. And we went to a park in San Diego one day to sit down and have a conversation, and he really opened up to me about some of the challenges that he faces on a daily basis. From companies being afraid to hire him because of liability reasons, to having simple desires of just being able to run up a hill, but not being able to physically do so, he faces challenges that I've never experienced before. And I did my best to hold space for him and let him feel heard, but telling him anything comforting such as, it'll be alright, or just stay positive, just didn't feel like the right things to say. The truth is, his condition has been getting worse, and I really didn't know what advice to give him, so what I did was just be his friend. And one of the most beautiful things that my friend Todd was able to do for me was open up my eyes to how I can start to have more gratitude for the things that I take for granted in my life. And I hope that anyone watching this video is able to do the same. Todd mentioned to me that he's grateful for the fact that he's even able to talk and move his arms, for there are many people with cerebral palsy that aren't able to do so. And so I think the message here is, no matter how hard life gets, try to find a way to look at the little things that are indeed going well. For no matter what challenges and struggles you're facing, there's always someone out there who wishes they had it like you.